It's Wednesday, time for our weekly trip to the news zoo.
Neil Anderson joins us again live from Suamico. Hi, Neil.
Hey, good morning. Well, we're with the Cottontop Tamarins, and they're out on our northern trail. And what we're going to be doing today is we're going to show you also, we're going to be moving them. They're going to get an exhibit that'll be three times as large. But we're behind the scenes here, and you're kind of, this is a keeper's view from the back area where we've got a door and we've got a screen cut in. And this is where a lot of, you know, the training happens with these tamarins, that they're trained to come down and the keepers can get a good look at them. But in addition to this, our zookeepers, you know, they need to get inside that exhibit and clean. You know, they do. We have a primate safety protocol procedure. You can see we've got gowns here that they have to wear, and that's all just being safe, you know, and they'll wear respiratory devices too, just so that we don't potentially pass any type of disease back and forth. And it might be as simple as a cold. But they're checking out their old exhibit right now, but I want to show you what the new exhibit is. Just right across the building, and it's going to be three times as large. Of course, their family over the last year has gotten three times as large, so we said, you know what, let's go ahead and build a much bigger exhibit. So we had this exhibit on the side, which was, it was a prehistoric Wisconsin exhibit, so we took that down. It was more of a static exhibit, and what we did is we came up with a real nice exhibit for them, and we're finishing up. We should be finished up within the next day or two. We can see they got a nice rainforest mural. There's also, you know, we've got some, right now we've got a tree in there, and they'll have, you know, just a lot of fun with just stripping on the bark and everything. And you can see all the V-notches in there. Mm-hmm. Those are all going to be branches. Now, you can remember, the keeper's got to get up in this exhibit. They got to be able to move around, work inside with them, do the cleaning and everything. And then, of course, the top, you can see, is all screened over so that they stay within the exhibit. The floor, it's a hard floor right now. What we will be doing is putting a soft substrate in, not only that they can go ahead and forage in, but also you want to make sure that they don't, if they do fall, they don't land on a hard surface. So there's a lot of things that go into building an exhibit like this, but the great thing, it will be fantastic for them and fantastic for the visitors to come out and check them out.
Yeah, it looks like a great space. Well, Neil, we're out of time this time, but we'll check back with you next hour, okay?
Hey, sounds good.
See ya. Fantastic.